Today's Music Day guest has risen to the top of the charts with her first album called Finally.
And now here's Cece Peniston with her hit song, Keep On Walking.
All right.
Come on, y'all, put your hands together. We're here to have a good time today, and I want to see some hand clapping out here. You can just go.
Were you surprised by the incredible success of your first album?
Actually, I was. When it happened, I was really surprised. I knew that would happen one day, but exactly when, I really wasn't sure. And then when I heard that finally hit number one on the charts, I was like, oh, really? You know, I was really happy about it.
That's really great that you got it on the first try, and I'm sure there are a lot of kids out there who'd love to be in your shoes. How did you go about, like, breaking into the music business?
Well, actually, what happened was I was singing background vocals for another artist on A&M Records. A producer at the time, his name's Felipe Delgado, he had a record, he was doing an album at the time at Wizard Studios. He said, I need you to do some background vocals, why don't you come on in? So he gave me the music, had me learn it, and I went and did the background vocals, and that's how everything started.
Now, what advice would you give to younger people about getting into the music industry?
I would tell them that if they have a dream, to follow that dream, because I think it's always good for everyone to have a star to reach for. I would tell them to do like a lot of talent shows, demo work, things mm-hmm. like that. But also remember to also please get an education, because without education, you know, you can't go anywhere, and there's no guarantee in life.
Do you have any certain heroes or people who inspire you? I know I do.
Well, the people I remember listening to when I was younger would be Patti LaBelle, Luther Vandross, Shirley Murdoch, Minnie Riperton. Those are the people I remember listening to.
Now, Finally is a really great song. I was wondering what you think the components of a hit song are.
I would think the components of a hit song would have to be the music, for one, the lyrics, and the vocals. I feel like you have to have three elements. You can't just have one without the other. I feel like if you have all three, then you have a complete song.
That's great.
Do you hear yourself on the radio sometimes and think, oh, cool?
Yeah, I still hear myself, and sometimes I still pinch myself and say, is that me? You know, because really everything did happen very quickly.
All right, well, thank you so much for coming.
Thanks for coming.
All right.
Thanks for
coming.
See you real soon.
J-E-Y.
Why?
Because we like you.
Supplier of athletic footwear to the Mickey Mouse Club. The UBS Star Contest was conducted and judged by the producers of the Mickey Mouse Club. Winners were chosen based on originality, performance, and execution. The deadline for entries has passed. UBS Star Contest winning entries may have been edited for broadcast.
The Mickey Mouse Club is videotaped before a live audience at the Disney MGM Studios in Lake Buena Vista, Florida.